Hi, this is James. Welcome back to another edition of Hard Hat Chronicles. This year on the Voyage, we are doing track work in two major sections. The first step in the process of replacing track on the Voyage is we bring in a surveyor who records the location of the existing track. This survey data is then sent to Gravity Group, who takes that data and comes up with calculations on how to smooth the ride, so when we lay the new track, it's even better than before. Once the survey process is complete, we bring in a crane and remove the old track one section at a time. With the track removed, we can then adjust the ledgers. The ledgers are the part of the coaster structure that support the track itself. These ledger adjustments are determined by the survey data and Gravity Group. Once ledger adjustments are complete, we then start laying the new track one layer at a time. The track consists of 8 layers of wood, and this is what the coaster train rides on. On the Legend Reborn project 2 years ago, we used Ipe lumber in the more forceful areas of the ride, such as turns and valleys. On the Voyage retrack we're doing this off-season, we are similarly using Ipe lumber. Ipe lumber is more dense than traditional pine and holds up better over time and will make for a smoother ride. There is extensive training that goes into being able to perform this work. This includes both training on the techniques to rebuild the wooden coaster track and safety training to make sure that no one gets hurt during this process. We are excited for our guests to ride Voyage this coming season with its same great layout and an even smoother return track. For more updates, stay tuned to holidayworld.com, and Merry Christmas from all of us in Santa Claus, Indiana.